Go. Yo. Now these. Shit is crazy. Damn, I can't even walk down the street without seeing some shit. Generation is off the hinge, man. Let me vent. Yo. Look. It's discrimination and hating, lacking of patience. My generation is Satan complacent. When we gon' face it? It's like somebody took a simple drug and simply laced it. They bugging. Can we replace it instead of laughing, embrace it? What's the assignment? It's like we lost our alignment. The world is going crazy. They should put us up in asylums. When they look at me and hear my words, they probably think I'm wildin'. The truth ain't what they used to. The community be lying. But I'm just here to shed some light. Plus I'm here to make it right. Young women switching sexes cause they exes didn't treat them right. And little girls on the internet twerking just to get some likes. You don't have to pull your phone every time that you see your fight. That shit gets me tight. Where your parents at? Oh, I forgot that kids is having kids, but with their parents that probably suffered from heart attacks. Cause before us they was off the handle. That's a perfect example of how our elders led by example. I hope that you don't feel attacked. Oh please don't feel attacked. Or even punctured like a needle when it goes and pierces a sack. You need to go pick up the slack and teach your children how to act. Just sit your ass back and relax and listen while I state these facts. Tell me why it's a bunch of violence and a bunch of silence. A lot of victims, a lot of sirens. Too many dying, too many crying. Families being deprived of their loved ones, all for defiance from cowards forming alliance. Can we all just get along? Y'all acting like it's science. Y'all a bunch of chickens jerking guns like y'all came from the islands. Claiming land like some pirates. Fuck y'all think y'all some tyrants. Think you bigger than I? Well, I'm David to your Goliath. We praise negativity over the positivity. Praising idols and rivals instead of pick up a Bible. Disrespecting our women, the sisters, mothers, and queens. All to maintain the image while boosting our self-esteem. And no, it's not a good thing, but I can't really blame them. I'm talking to all you ladies, y'all gotta know where y'all came from. Showing your bodies publicly, give it up when y'all want the D. Most will have had more sex than their age by the time they 23. How can you sleep comfortably? How can you live up to be something that the government and society don't wanna see? We gonna have to make a choice, cause someone has to use their voice. We have to use our optics and start expanding our options. The bullshit, we gotta stop it. Stop being a talking topic. At the rate we're going, we'll never benefit all our profits. Start thinking about the logics and attempt to go to college. Show the world we have knowledge and taking back all our power. Drugs are being dealt while people fighting for their health. Take a look inside the mirror. Are you happy with yourself? How about we shed some compassion and start taking action instead of watching our brothers put our brothers inside the caskets? Being blind to everything that's going on around us. How do we make it right instead of continue the drama? Y'all thinking that we're safe, yeah right, like condoms never break. Let's visualize the stakes and make a break. Don't hesitate, cause at this rate, we'll never get better. We'll never see our endeavors. I'm honestly getting fed up, but I keep holding my head up. It's about time that we make a change and let our thoughts just rearrange. It's kinda strange, but yet the range, how we let them control our brains. I'm trying to stay sane, I'm trying to maintain. I'm trying to vent the fact that I'm vexed. It's just something to ease my pain. For real, can y'all just chill? Y'all making a bigger deal. Let's do something about the neglect and honor the way that we feel.